Did you know that you can download everything you create with Infogram? Select the item you'd like to download and you'll see the download icon appear. Once you click on it, you'll be given the option to save as JPEG, PNG, PDF, and animated GIF. You can even save it optimized for sharing on Facebook. If you select GIF, it will feature the animation in the tabs that you've created to really grab the attention of your audience. You can publish it to Twitter or anywhere else on the web that supports GIFs. To see all of the download options, select Open in Download Settings, or simply click on Download from your editor. You'll be taken to a preview of what it'll look like, where you can select which elements from your entire project that you want to download. If you're under Image at the top, you'll be able to select whether you prefer to have it in JPEG, for web, or PNG, which will also allow you to make a transparent background. Great for adding to websites and presentations that have their own background already. If you select Print at the top, you'll be given sizing options to download a high-resolution PDF suitable for printing out your project.